Day two. Kind of a dreary day. Overcast. But we got some good current still. Today's problem, headwind. Enough to kick you in the ass a little bit. So, we're headed to Knowles Point or something like that for a second camp. Only about 15 miles. And that's about it. Lots of dead water on this section. Few ripples right ahead of us. And I'm very happy to be wearing my dry suit. I am nice and warm. All right. Got some quick water.